Good morning. I am Silva Ratna, Department of Mathematics, PSN College of Engineering Technology. See, the topic is Fourier transform. Fourier transform different model of the section. First one is Fourier integral formula. Second one, Fourier transform. Third one, Fourier sine and cosine transforms, etc. First one is Fourier integral formula. If f of x is defined in minus L to L and satisfies Dirichlet conditions, then f of x equal to 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity integral minus infinity to infinity f of t cos lambda of t minus x dt d lambda. This is Fourier integral formula. Fourier sine integral formula is f of x equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin lambda x integral 0 to infinity f of t sin lambda t dt d lambda. Another formula is Fourier cosine integral. F of x equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity cos lambda x integral 0 to infinity f of t cos lambda t dt d lambda. First one is use the Fourier integral formula. First problem is express the function f of x equal to 1 for modulus x less than or equal to 1, 0 for modulus x less than 1 as a Fourier integral. Hence evaluate two type integrals. First one is integral 0 to infinity sin lambda cos lambda x divided by lambda d lambda, and integral 0 to infinity sin lambda divided by lambda t lambda. Solution. First, given the data f of x equal to 1 for modulus x less than or equal to 1, 0 for modulus x less than 0. Using the Fourier integral formula. Fourier integral formula is f of x equal to 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity integral minus infinity to infinity f of t cos lambda of t minus x dt d lambda. Apply for the given function equal to 1 by lambda integral 0 to infinity 0 to infinity. Another interval is modulus x less than or equal to 1. The interval is minus 1 to 1. Integral minus 1 to 1 f of t cos lambda of t minus x dt d lambda. Differentiate with respect to t. First one is first integral. Differentiate with respect to t. 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity cos lambda of t minus x integral to sin lambda of t minus x divided by lambda int coefficient of t minus x int t lambda. 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity first used upper limit sin lambda of 1 minus t replaced to 1 minus x minus of sin lambda of minus 1 minus x divided by lambda into d lambda. F of x equal to 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin lambda of 1 minus x sin lambda of minus 1 minus x minus of sin lambda of 1 plus x, so plus sin lambda of 1 plus x divided by lambda d lambda. 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity for using the formula sin a plus b and sin a minus b. Sin a plus b plus sin a minus b formula is 2 sin a cos b. A value is lambda, b value is lambda x. In 1 by pi integral 0 to infinity 2 sin lambda cos lambda x divided by lambda into d lambda. 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity cos sin lambda cos lambda x divided by lambda d lambda. 4 integral formula. Given the data, given the sum, first evaluate integral 0 to infinity sin lambda cos lambda x divided by lambda d lambda. Value is pi by 2 into f of x. F of x value is 1 for modulus x less than or equal 0 for modulus x less than 0. So answer is pi by 2 for modulus x less than 1, 0 for modulus x less than 0. Another interval is find the data integral 0 to infinity sine lambda by lambda d lambda. So apply for the value of x equal to 0. When x equal to 0, integral 0 to infinity sine lambda cos lambda into 0. So cos 0 value is 1. So sin lambda divided by lambda d lambda equal to pi by 2. Next sum is using Fourier sine integral of f of x equal to e power minus ax, a greater than 0, so that integral 0 to infinity lambda sine lambda x divided by lambda square plus a square d lambda equal to pi square pi by 2 e power minus ax. Using the sine integral formula. Sine integral formula is solution. Sine integral formula is f of x equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sine lambda x integral 0 to infinity f of t sine lambda t dt. Apply for the given data. F of x value is e power minus ax. 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sine lambda x integral 0 to infinity f of t value is e power minus at sine lambda t dt d lambda. 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sine lambda x. Second interval is integrate with respect to t. Value e power minus at cos sine lambda t. Differentiate with the integrate with respect to t. Formula of e integral. Using the formula, integral e power ax sine dx dx equal to e power ax divided by a square plus b square into a sine dx minus b cos bx. A value is lambda. A value is minus a, b value is lambda t. Apply for the integral formula. 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sine lambda x e power minus a t divided by a square value is minus a square, b value is lambda square plus a square into minus a sin lambda t minus lambda of cos lambda t, limit is 0 to infinity d lambda. Apply for the limit. First apply for limit is upper limit 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin lambda x into first one infinity whole term is infinity so 0 minus second term t replaced to 0 e power minus a into 0, 0 e power 0 divided by lambda square plus a square into minus a sin 0 minus lambda cos 0. Sin 0 value is 0, cos 0 value is 1. Apply for it. 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin lambda x e power 0 is value 1. 1 minus 1 divided by lambda square plus a square. Cos 0 value is 1, minus into minus plus, so values lambda divided by lambda square plus a square d lambda. Term is f of x equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin lambda x into lambda divided by lambda square plus a square into d lambda. Again integrate with respect to lambda. Term is 2 by lambda integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x divided by lambda square plus a square d lambda. Integrate with respect to lambda. Two by pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x divided by lambda square plus a square d lambda equal to f of x value is e power minus ax, a greater than 0. Therefore, interval value is constant values 3 plus 2 right side. Integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x divided by lambda square plus a square d lambda equal to pi by 2 e power minus ax, a greater than 0. Find the interval values. Problem 3. Using Fourier integral formula, prove that e power minus ax minus e power minus bx equal to 2 into b square minus a square divided by pi. Integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x d lambda divided by lambda square plus a square lambda square plus b square, where a comma b greater than 0. Solution using the formula is Fourier integral formula. By using Fourier sine integral formula, we know that e power minus ax equal to 2 pi I integral 0 to infinity lambda sine lambda x divided by lambda square a square d lambda, a greater than 0. Similarly, same form b values e power minus bx equal to 2 pi pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x lambda square plus b square d lambda, b greater than 0. Find the values e power minus ax minus e power minus bx. So minus the two equations, e power minus ax, e power minus bx. So e power minus ax minus e power minus bx equal to e power minus ax values 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x divided by sin lambda square plus a square d lambda, minus e power minus bx values 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x divided by lambda square plus b square d lambda, a b values greater than 0. Subtract the distance. E power minus ax minus e power minus bx equal to common term is 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity common term lambda sin lambda x into first one value is 1 by lambda square plus a square, second term minus 1 divided by lambda square plus b square into d lambda. LCM of the this term lambda square plus a square into lambda square plus b square. First term is multiply of lambda square plus b square. Second term is multiply of lambda square minus a square. Value is 2 by lambda 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x into lambda square plus b square minus lambda square minus a square divided by lambda square plus a square into lambda square plus b square into d lambda. Lambda square minus lambda square cancel. Remaining term minus a square plus b square. Constant term common to the first page. 2 into b square minus a square common term constant term divided by pi integral 0 to infinity lambda sin lambda x into 1 divided by lambda square plus a square into lambda square plus b square d lambda. Answer is true. A comma b values greater than 0, positive values. Again, next, see the Fourier transform pair. Fourier transform of f of x equal to denoted by f of x equal to f of s. F formula is 1 divided by root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity f of t e power I s t dt. Inverse formula, inverse Fourier transform f of x equal to 1 by root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity f of t e power minus I s t ds. Fourier sine transform pair formula. Fourier sine transform denoted as f of s of s equal to root of 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity f of x sine sx dx. Inverse Fourier sine transform formula is f of s of s equal to integral root of 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity f s of s sine sx dx. This formula is sine transform inverse formula interchanging to f of x and f s of s. Next formula is Fourier cosine transform pair. Fourier cosine transform formula is denoted as f c of s equal to root of 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity f of x cos s x dx. Inverse Fourier cosine transform formula is f c of s equal to root of 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity f c of s cos s x ds. Using the sum, first sum, Fourier transform model. Find the Fourier transform of f of x equal to 1 minus x squared for modulus x less than 1, 0 otherwise. Hence, prove that the integral is integral 0 to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube cos s by 2 ds equal to 3y by 16. Prove this term. Solution. First one is given function f of x equal to 1 minus x square 4 modulus x less than or equal to 1, 0 otherwise. Fourier transform formula is f of s equal to 1 by root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity f of t e power isx dx. Apply for the value, function value, f of x value 1 by root 2 pi integral limit is modulus x less than or equal to 1. Limit is minus 1 to plus 1. Integral minus 1 to 1. F of x value is 1 minus x square e power I s x dx. F of s equal to 1 by root 2 pi. Integrate this term. First one, 1 minus x square e power I s x divided by e power I s x. Integrate the x term, x coefficient is divided e power isx divided by is minus 2x e power isx divided by I square a square plus minus 2 e power isx divided by I cube s cube limit minus 1 to 1. Apply for the formula is Bernoulli formula integral u v equal to u v 1 minus u dash v 2 plus u double dash v 3. U value is 1 minus x square, v value is e power I s x. This time next simplify 1 divided by root 2 pi 1 minus x square e power I s x divided by I s minus of minus plus minus 2x e power isx divided by s square. I square value is minus 1. So minus 2x e power isx divided by s square plus into minus minus I cube values I square value is minus 1 minus into minus plus plus 2 into e power isx divided by I s cube. Limit value is minus 1 to 1. Apply for the limit. first apply for upper limit 1 replace to x tan 1 divided by root 2 pi 1 minus x square x value is 1 1 minus 1 is 0 first term is 0 second term 2 into 1 e power is divided by s square plus 2 into is divided by is cube lower limit value minus 1 apply for it 1 minus minus of minus minus in the whole square is plus 1 1 minus 1 is 0 first term is 0 second term minus 2 into minus 1 e power I minus is divided by s square minus 2 into e power minus is divided by is cube f of s equal to common value is 2 2 divided by root 2 pi into minus e power is plus e power minus is divided by common value s square plus again next term is divide term is cube term plus e power is minus e power minus is divided by is cube value is 2 by root 2 pi e power is plus e power minus is values causes 2 cos s divided by s square plus 2 sin s divided by s cube 2 divided by root 2 pi minus 2 LCM value common value is s cube first one is multiply of s minus 2 s cos s plus 2 sin s divided by s cube common value 2 2 into 4 4 2 into 2 4 4 divided by root 2 pi into sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube again find the value of inverse tan inverse Fourier transform f of t equal to formula is 1 divided by root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity f of t e power minus is t ds f of t equal to 1 divided by root 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity f of t value is 4 by root 2 pi into sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube e power minus ist ds constant term is common to the first right 4 divided by root 2 pi into root 2 pi value is 2 pi 4 divided by 2 pi integral minus infinity to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube e power minus ist ds 4 divided by 2 cancel 2 divided by pi integral minus infinity to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube e power minus ist value is formula cos st minus sin st into ds cos st is a even term sin st is a odd term is integral value is 0 cos st even term is values integral values calculator multiply the 2 2 into 2 4 4 by pi integral 0 to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube cos st into ds integral 4 by pi values replace to left side value multiply the f of x so pi by 4 f of x equal to integral 0 to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube cos st ds find the values integral 0 to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube cos s by 2 ds equal to 3 by 16 so apply for the t equal to 1 by 2 integral 0 to infinity sin s minus s cos s divided by s cube cos st ds equal to pi by 4 f of x value is 1 minus t square for modulus x less than or equal to 1 0 otherwise it t value is 1 by 2 apply for it in the 0 to infinity sinus minus s cos s divided by s cube cos s by 2 ds equal to pi by 4 minus t square value for 3 by 16. T square value is 1 by 2, t square 1 by 4, 5 by 4 minus 1 by 4. LCM apply for the LCM. Last value is 3 by 16. Next one. Thank you.